Last week, ABS-CBN News was able to interview several Chinese workers in a construction site. According to the contractor, the project is for a hotel and casino.
No English?
No.
Really no English?
We have some technical work. We need to use the Chinese labor. Because some Philippine labor don't know how to do some work.
The Department of Labor and Employment immediately deployed its inspection team to the site and confirmed that there are 34 Chinese workers in total. Five were supervisors with alien employment permits, while 29 were holders of special work permits. But Labor Secretary Silvestre Bello III clarified the said permits will not be honored if the contractor will not be able to justify the need for hiring Chinese workers.
We will communicate with BI to cause the immediate deportation. Unless they can comply and they can show that the work they're going to do cannot be done by a Filipino.
The Immigration Bureau is also investigating how the Chinese workers were able to secure permits. According to BI's supplemental guidelines for special work permit and provisional work permit, foreigners are not allowed to occupy positions that involve manual labor, such as construction workers, cashiers, waiters, janitors, household helpers, carpenters, garbage collectors, security guards, and warehouse caretakers.
That's definitely a violation of the conditions of their stay. Dahil ang kanilang work permits po ay work-specific, site-specific. This can be grounds po for a deportation case and blacklisting.
According to the combined figures from DOLE and BI, there were over 138,000 work permits issued to foreigners in 2018. Out of this number, over 56,000 are Chinese nationals working for the Philippine offshore gaming operators. DOLE is already requesting the finance department for an additional 5,000 labor compliance officers so it can intensify its monitoring of illegal foreign workers in the country. Zen Hernandez, ABS-CBN News.